Hello and welcome to OptinMonster. While any of our campaign templates can be fully edited to suit your voice, message, and brand, our Canvas template is specifically made so you can start from scratch and design truly custom campaigns. In this video, I'll show you how to create a custom campaign using the Canvas template. If you haven't done so already, be sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell. Now, let's get started. On the OptinMonster campaign dashboard, click Create New Campaign. To create a campaign completely from scratch, select the Canvas option. You can use the Canvas template with any of our campaign types, but for this tutorial, I'll select Pop-up. Name your campaign, assign it to your website, and now you're ready to start building. The Canvas template defaults to the opt-in view, but if you wanted to create a two-step opt-in, you could do so by simply going to the Yes/No view and enabling it. For today's tutorial, I'll just stick with the opt-in view. The opt-in view starts with an image block and a text block that you can use or delete as you wish. I'll delete these to truly start from scratch. Next, drag the columns block onto the canvas. The first step is to select one of the column layouts. If you select a layout with more than one column, you can drag to custom size the columns and add a gap between them. Within the columns, you'll be able to add elements such as text, images, opt-in fields, countdown timers, and more. Simply select the Home button to navigate to the Blocks menu and drag and drop the elements you want to use onto your campaign. You can edit text in line or click an element you like to change to pull up the editing tools in the left menu. When adding the opt-in fields to your campaign, you can decide what information you'd like to collect, whether that be name, email, or even a phone number. You can even customize the call to action button by adjusting the width, font, background color, border, and more. Next, decide what action to take when a visitor successfully submits the form. This is typically showing the visitor the success view, but you can change that if you want. For today's tutorial, I'll stick with the success view, which means I'll need to build the design for it. To do so, click the success view. Again, we have the default layout for the blank canvas where you can completely design the success view from scratch, or you can click import layout to copy the design from either the yes/no view, if you're using it, or the opt-in view. I'll select the opt-in view. Now, with a few edits, I can completely customize the success view. Once you've finished editing the design, head over to the Display Rules tab. Here, you'll see a list of options to control when, where, and for whom your campaign will appear. There are countless display rule configurations you can create, and you can create simple or complex rule sets based on your specific needs. For complete details, be sure to check out our documentation. With our advanced display rules, you can show your message to the right audience at just the right time. Next, if your goal is to grow your email list, you'll need to connect OptinMonster to your email service provider. For that, head over to Integrations. If you already have an email service provider, you can click Add New Integration and select your provider from the list. OptinMonster integrates with over 30 of the most popular email providers on the market. Many of these simply require entering an API key that can easily be found from your email provider's dashboard. If you don't see your provider on the list, no worries. You can connect OptinMonster with any provider on the market using webhooks. But what if you don't have a provider, or you want to create a backup list for added security? For that, you can select Monster Leads from the menu. This will store your contacts in your OptinMonster account. Many of our customers connect with their email service provider and Monster Leads at the same time. This sends their leads directly to their email provider, so they can automate their email marketing strategy, but they also have a separate list stored in OptinMonster, just in case. Once you've connected your email service provider to OptinMonster, the next step is publishing your campaign. Head over to Publish, and under Publish Status, select Publish. Click Save, and follow the embed instructions for your web platform. And that's it. Your campaign is now live on your site. If you have any questions, browse through our helpful documentation, or for further assistance, you can submit a support ticket, and we'd be happy to help.